Oh. Thank you. he said. I'll just take a few of Barbara if that's gonna be the strongest out of the two. Again, like, I don't want to end up picking up, picking an ace up and that kind of thing. Like, if you smoke both of them and you know what kind of shit I like, then you know what I'm gonna want, like, if you know what I mean. I like the strength. Okay. Then probably guava. Like I said, I'm probably gonna pick up an ounce or two or whatever, like this stuff. The next couple of days. So.
Nice and cool in there.
Yeah, hey.
Nice clean outside, man.
Have you?
Yeah, man. You know, the garden and the neighbour's garden is
yeah.
And the fence is very garden in the middle. Bank holiday till I got there. Fucking random. I thought, fucking hell, this is there. And then later on that night, I went to get some food and everybody was saying, well, why did we tell you? I'm like, shit. Fucking bank holiday.
Yeah.
Well, I fucking rang up the sky, didn't I?
Alright, yeah.
I pushed them off, man. I could buy them off on the phone.
My.
Okay, so I've been paying for four.
Alright.
And they haven't been there for the last 3 months. So there's a fucking thing that happens, but it didn't end up being 3 months. Starting in the building, and then I pissed off all that fucking universal credit. It's not really a fact. Finally spoke to them, and they're like, oh, we're going to deal with give everyone the sport for 3 months for free.
Mm-hmm.
So the sport that were from yesterday, or whatever, about 2 days ago. We're going to free Sky Sports. No, we're basically no bill for 3 months. And the 3 movers for a month. £15 for the next guy's store. The movers on Saturday, I think it could have been Howard. It's really off bangers. Age of Ultron, Endgame, Godzilla, fucking Venom, Iron Man.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? There's film after film after film, everything is sold. Spectra, you know what I mean? It's all day long. Guardians of the Galaxy, Rocky, Rambo, you know what I mean? Everything do. So this is the basic what you need is that TV.
Everything is alright.
Ocean's 11, all of them, you know what I mean?
Yeah, Ocean's 11 is alright.
I haven't watched them.
What? From Ocean's 12 and 13,
then you've got shit.
My Ocean's 13 is
terrible.
Why?
No, I've seen it, mate. I never was a big fan, anyway.
Like, do you mind if I say it?
I don't know.
Junior Roberts is, you know, has a lot of podcasts.
Yeah.
But Junior Roberts is a fucking character in it.
Yeah.
Right. The beard is high. And one of the ways to get around the type is that, oh, she's accustomed to look like Junior Roberts, the actor. If you know what I mean? So when they're going to do this thing, it's like, oh, you look like Julia Roberts. Like, she pretends to be Julia Roberts. Because she looks like Julia Roberts. Because she looks like Julia Roberts. This is what I mean, it's terrible. So,
They go to a hut, right? Julia Roberts is a character called Dempsey.
Yeah.
Right?
In the first one.
In whatever, I can't really remember, right? And they go to a hut. For
Robert Banks.
Yeah, but I can't really remember. Whatever hut to do, right? Her character Daisy, played by Julia Roberts, for them to get this hut done, they play on the fact that her character looks like Julia Roberts. Which is shit.
Yeah,
that's basically like going, like Will Smith playing Red Man in Black, and
just saying, oh, you need to look like Will Smith.
Yeah, that's what I am, Will Smith. It's so bad.
That's so bad.
Oh mate, you love this shit. Like,
well, when I get into my zen, it's either like 2 in the morning.
Mate,
I should be getting in my zen at 8 in the morning. And my day will probably be a whole lot better, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm like that bit. I always have this for the last like 5 years, definitely. When I go to bed at night, I'm in a perfect mood. And then I wake up in the morning, I'm in a shit horrible mood. I don't know why. You know what I mean? I wish it was the other way around. I wish I woke up. Like, maybe if I got up at 5 in the morning and had a zoo and put some TV called music on, but by 8, 9 o'clock, you'd probably be ready for the day, but I've got to get up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I'm going to do it up a bit later. Yeah.
We'll get an idea of it. This was the first video I ever saw of this one. Yeah, that's why. The more you look at it, the more you're like, she's fucking genius.
Really?
Yeah, that's what worries. Yeah. I haven't
listened to that one video. Messages at the weed plant instead. I shouldn't even see messages at least like, hey Liz, why don't you do that with some cannabis thing?
Look at that, it's amazing, isn't it?
It's crazy. Cotton. I knew there was cotton, it grew on like in the fields and that, but I haven't seen it up close and personal.
Yeah, exactly.
That
and just like you pick it and it's coming out.
That's crazy.
Amazing.
That's why they should call it, that's what you should display, isn't it? They say picking the cotton field.
Yeah. I'm going down there and try and take a moment.
Ooh.
That's
that cotton looks very fresh.
I mean,
I hate to see the cotton. That looks very fresh, man. This is just a relaxing.
It is.
It looks 4K as well, you can tell, can't you?
Yeah.
But who's doing that? Boyfriend or something?
No, just a cameraman. He started off by herself, recording stuff by herself, and then she got two people. Like, she still edits, but she got like another editor and a videographer for everything shot. Like, they don't know what they're going to choose. And this is almost not cooking, right? I swear like 90% of the ones like, it's all good.
What is it? It's perfect, no.
Mate, it's amazing, like, and...
Unless they accept the link, it's not going to be good. I'm used to it now, I'm just saying it.
Yeah.
Lizzie IQ!
Yeah, Lizzie IQ.
Subscribe to the channel, innit?
Subscribe.
Oh, it's so relaxing. You can go to sleep.
Well, cool, right?
Is that
how
they
chore
it up?
Feel
it like that? Is it a bed yet? Cotton bed. There's a dress pillow. Oh shit. Actually no. I wonder if cheese and cassis. Not cheese and cassis. What was that old game that you said? Tensis. The Nintendo and the PlayStation. That's a real company, Ninja. Look how much paper you got. It's lovely. I've got no paper, but I couldn't do this with that. I'd smash that, had it. I'm not proud of it, you know what I mean? But it's well, it's happened. Oh, yeah. This is really making a bet, yeah.
They're like, It's amazing because they have these in cotton. Like a big machine up here. So it's just amazing that like, it just looks it by itself, but if you see like the cotton is really compact, they'd be used to spring vibration and that fiber. And it's just so amazing, like you can just see it all flop out. See that is all the cottage pictures are fucking wild.
Probably not a garden thing.
Yeah, it's way like that. Like, you can see from the other video. Should cook like all the food. And you can see those
mushrooms. Really?
Like, yeah, it's everything. Absolutely everything.
Thank you.